The best shot from the final round of the 2011 Shell Houston Open. Par 3, 7th hole. Pin cut to the back right. Brant Jobe with an 8-iron, 7-under coming into this hole, and an ace for Jobe, and he jumps to 9-under par. Brant Jobe with a hole-in-one at the par 3, 7th. He would play the rest of the course, 2-under par coming in, and would finish T8, his second top 10 of the season.